myself.
Mm.
I guess I'd be called Time and Space Man.
That'd be awesome.